Siguro, you know what? Now that I think about it, siguro nga. But yeah, growing up talaga wala. Akala ko, school, family business, eventually, make your own business, be your own boss. But surprise, plot twist.
Ano masasabi mo dun sa love team nila, Sue and Arjo?
I love. Mm-hmm. Sobrang cute nila. Kilig-kilig nga ako.
Oh, so, ang daming followers ng ArSue, di ba?
Ang cute niya nga. Nakakatuwa. I was telling Arjo, finally, after, what, 6 years, meron na siyang na love team na, alam mo yun, yung solid.
Diba?
Bagay naman sila. Ang cute nga nila. Tapos yung personality sila, sobrang jive. So, swabe.
Yung mother mo ba, gano'n siya ka-strict when it comes to your love life?
I had to think about it. Kasi nga sabi niya, mas handsome siya kay Arjo. Okay. So, sa akin, parang, wala. Parang, hindi rin eh. Kasi I remember, meron akong boyfriend doon sa, well, boyfriend ko siya. Sabi ko kay mommy, no labels. Pero meron naman. Pero, hindi siya, hindi niya, she wasn't badgering me to tell her anything. So, sabi lang siya, she's there. Tapos pag iiyak na, andyan siya.
Yeah. Umiyak ka din.
Oo naman.
But how is your love life now?
I'm single and very happy. Mm-hmm. It's really now that I'm saying I'm very happy single. Kasi naka-explore ako, ganyan. I realized, super saya pala maging single.
Single for life.
Now I've been traveling without having to think about somebody thinking na inaabangan ko sila. Hello, no?
Invite na naman po everyone to watch Ipaglaban Mo this Saturday.
Oh, hello everybody. Don't forget to watch Ipaglaban Mo po ngayong Saturday. Let's do this, please watch. Yes?
Gawin natin yung